Hello, this is Titus Oates. He was a priest that lived between 1649 and 1705. He fabricated the Popish plot to kill King Charles II.